Dear teenage girls, it's okay to feel confusion. It's okay not know where you belong or who you are. Life is a journey. Sometimes it's difficult and complicated, but you will find your way back. It's all a part of your experience on this earth. You are creating yourself every day. Take a moment to breathe. Just feel it wash over you like a ocean wave and relax you. You are not only one who sometimes feels lonely and insecure, like no one understands you. Take time to understand and accept yourself. Just feel your emotions. Also, take time to notice them and to validate them. They won't be there forever. Keep it in mind, the universe is supporting you and it's on your side, not against you. And feel yourself become lighter. It will all be taken care of you. Life's tough sometimes, but you are tougher. Just you are capable of doing anything. Also, you are beautiful. Your worth is this universe simply because of your birth, and that will never go away. Sometimes you don't feel strong or capable, but you have to challenge yourself and find yourself out of your comfort zone, because that person you want to be, a person that deep down you are. Take small steady steps to get to your goals and you will make it. Bring along your humor, passion, patience and position yourself for this journey, and it will be a beautiful one. Live your life, laugh until your stomach hurts, eat lot of chocolates, stay up late with your friends, because those moments matter. Those little moments make up your life. Be thankful for all that you have. Take time to notice all the beauty around you. Just appreciate yourself, because you are perfectly imperfect, and nothing will ever be perfectly perfect. Because that's the beautiful thing about humanity. We all have flaws, and that's what makes us perfect. So have the courage to accept yourself. Just stand up for what you believe in. Be kind, because the world needs more of that. And remember, just enjoy the journey.